Say we were together. Would you tolerate cheating from me?
Of course.
Damn.
Now, why is that?
Because men biologically cheat. Because you can go sleep with a girl right now, and it's just pleasure. For example, we're surrounded right now by a shit ton of amazing clubs. You can walk into the club right now, get super drunk, and just have a one-night stand. But you're still coming home to me, sleeping with me, providing for me, and doing everything you're supposed to. It's just biologically made that men are going to go ahead and cheat because it's just pleasure, you know? You know what I mean? It's status, basically, when men cheat.
But when women cheat,
it's disrespect, because when we cheat, it's a connection. Like, we cheat with intention. We cheat with emotions. You guys don't cheat with emotions. We do. So I don't think a man should stay with a woman that cheats on her.
Of course!
No, why wouldn't you feel insecure by finding out that I, you know, was blowing on all the chicks back out?
Well, as women, you're meant to be feminine and protective of the home and stay with your partner and take care of the kids. So if you're providing for me and doing everything you're supposed to, I would definitely tolerate cheating.